Hey guys, Melinda and Prince here at Live Detroit's second annual Black Tie Gala here in the lovely Detroit Historical Museum. And we have Chris Massey with The Chris Massey Show. I love The Chris Massey Show. Tell us a little bit about it.
Well, first of all, thank you for featuring me. Well, The Chris Massey Show, we showcase innovators and great personalities. We feel that everybody has a voice and we like to share these stories, the greatest coming out of Michigan.
That's the best part about The Chris Massey Show, coming here to support Live Detroit. When you say innovators, we have a room full of entrepreneurs, innovators. You know, tell us a little bit about why you came out tonight.
First of all, like I said, it's an honor to be here because it shows the growth and it shows that everybody, you know, is interested in this cause. You know, the best way to solve a problem is to at least realize that it is one, you know, and we have all the shakers and movers in the great state of Michigan all in one place. And this is how, you know, things start to evolve.
It's wonderful when you can get everybody here in one room, and that's where a collaboration really starts. That's where you get ideas. That's where you learn to revitalize and really lift Detroit. So excited. Tell us about your show. When can we listen to you?
Well, The Chris Massey Show, we go live from 7 o'clock to 8 o'clock p.m. Eastern. ChrisMasseyShow.com. You know, just tune in, and the archives will be up soon to keep in touch with me. You can follow me on Twitter, at Chris Massey Show. That's at ChrisMasseyShow.
I love it. ChrisMasseyShow.com. I've been on your show. I've had the pleasure of being in studio with this gentleman. He is quite the professional, and he is a shaker and mover in Detroit. We're so excited to have you. Thank you so much for coming.
Well, thank you.
Once again, Melinda and Prince, Chris Massey coming to you from the second annual Live Detroit Black Tie Gala.
Nothing, baby.
Go after the ball, fellas. Just go nuts.